Same now. And for Junior? You think what you want?
أنا الحين عندي ليفل 7 اولا الفلوس مسك ايكوس نايثل اولاي ادفول غصد تيت ابي تيت
see you next where's I see you
now we just need to figure out what door this key opens it has to be somewhere around the temple
SMG and single knife, we bought and placed. White stone, legendary pommel. شلون اروح هناك؟ هذا خلا بطل التريكس. Skills. من هني يعني اروح هني خل اطور شخصيتي علشان اقدر اباري القوايا لا ليش؟
I'm confused. I always heard that Baldur's mother was Frigg.
Aye, Frigg. Well, that's more of a pet name, you see. It means beloved, something Odin called Freya after they wed. Out of affection at first, or so I like to believe. As things turned sour, it became a way to manipulate the truth.
How so?
Odin didn't want Freya, a Vanir goddess, getting credit for anything in Asgard. So anything worthy she accomplished was attributed to Frigg,
Like being Baldur's mother.
That's right. Freya was Baldur's mother all along.
Greg was Freya all along, Baldur's mother, Odin's wife. It's so hard to imagine her as the Aesir god, but I've seen it with my own eyes.
For Odin if he's so horrible.
It's my career! And if you mean to make your career as a counselor to kings, he can't very well rule out petty maniacs. Available positions are scarce enough. My first master was a cruel piece of work as well, but I learned through him the enduring power of wit, which served me well with kings and gods alike. I couldn't have been much older than you when I started. A fairy king's errand boy and unofficial jester. By night, my mates and I had the run of the forest. Good fellows, they called us. Knavish sprites to the last. We'd get up to all manner of mischief, making fools of the local mortals. But as long as our lord was kept amused, we were spared the consequences. Oh. Then one day he was not amused, and I saw fit to move on. Thankfully, the ages and roads traveled since then have turned me from that merry wanderer into the paragon of virtue you see before you today.
ما يعني شنو هالتقدير الناس لما تشتغل على اللعبة وقصة وشخصيات هذه الجيم، ولما الواحد يشوف ألعاب نفس طقت ألعاب نفس طقت فورتنايت تنجح والله حرام.
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic, after all.
I didn't think we'd see you out here, since you and Brock got back together. Everything okay?
Oh, better than ever. You know, I really think we've both grown in our years apart.
So how come you're back here?
Just catching some fresh air. Look, I love my brother, but he still smells like a fetid dung pile.
So, I heard you and Brock are kind of famous.
Well, you're half right. Whatever did you hear?
That you made Thor's hammer.
Oh, yes. We did do that. Mjolnir put us on the map. It was a legendary run. Gods and kings knew our brand. We really did make quite a team.
So what happened?
Oh, well, that's a long story. Things happened that made it difficult to find that certain spark, you know? Inspiration is a fickle mistress.
Huh?
Oh, enough distractions. You see the mess I have to clean up around here? Ready and ready. Oh, what? Nothing? Oh, okay.
I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know. We only got one side of the story. But come on! His own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Atreus, follow me.
تعدل تعلم الدرس.
Are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh. I guess...
It's
sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know one.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that whetstone, I wonder?
Hola.
Are strong. Boy.
Yes, sir.
Daddle. Come and go, yes, sir. The Herzla Farmander to know the Herzla Farmander to the know the brutal history of these lands before the Great Flood, before the desolation. Men lived peacefully in Midgard. The dead stayed dead. Draugr were a rarity, and the use of seer magic was considered deeply shameful. The Herzla Farmer of the old ways, when man's worth is measured by how well he swings a blade, strength our highest feature. These are harsh lands, and they are no place for the weak. The strong will prosper in life and in death. Join the ranks of the ill live in Valhalla. The weak will scrape the sufferer of meager existence, joining the ranks of the unworthy. In the depth of Helheim, such as Circle of Life, Ragnaroks come. Harsh, they sound about as friendly as a pack of wolves.
That's better. happened over there?
قبل لا أكمل خل أروح هناك. What kind of ship's I went for?
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
They betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Oh! Off. Wow, as ancient relic hell, demand too powerful, remain whole, fragment for my strength, chassi.
bloodstone behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
Well, lad, reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Boy.
There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on.
Dad, while you were off hunting and pledging, grinding, raised me. Granddad raised me. Taught me, cared of me, I loved him, and you stabbed him in the back. I hate finishing the game. على المكان حلو تحطون فيه بغبغاء، ليش ما حطوا غاب؟ أحس إني بردان ودايخ. بنضبط لي قهوة عشان أركز على الجيم. أيوة
ها Come here. How'd you come to be in these lands?
Lad, there comes a time in every man's life when he changes his name and heads north to make a new start. If you live long enough to do this many times over, you might end up as far north as this place. By the time I arrived, I already knew Odin by his reputation, and so I set to demonstrate my worth by coming to him with something I knew he'd value. A mystic well of knowledge. Or rather, I should say, a well of water laced with enough mystic mushrooms to make a god see visions. Oh, he was rightly impressed. Can't say for sure what he saw that led him to try gouging out his own eyes, but I managed to restrain him before he finished the job. Then I persuaded him it has been his sacrifice made for an even higher form of sight to be bestowed. Blah, 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 blah. I used to think he never caught on, but the day he took my eye, I realized he had never been fooled. He knew I'd outwitted him, called the lesson wisdom, and hired me to make sure from then on I was on his side. And for a long, long time, I truly was. Doesn't mean he didn't hold a grudge.
You didn't happen to find the whetstone, perchance?
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble.
Guys. Low perk, activation chance to strike with explosion, lightning, and focus. The low perk, activation chance to grant health, burst, and any successful attack.
I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up,
he said. I didn't ask for it back. So much blood. Oh. If you're not in a hurry.
أوه الحيوان Tony Achufa. Hi. And when? هذا شنو بعد؟ الكرونت فاينر سكور. تايم هيلز هيلز اول. يعني اروح مني هون فهم.
Working on something special for you at the temple.
Why you ever wanted to work for Odin?
Back then, I was young enough to still be ambitious. The Aesir gods were as powerful a force as I've come across, but they clearly lacked for strategy, focus, and sage counsel. All this could I faithfully provide. And so, a stranger from a far-off island found himself with Odin's ear, trusted as he trusted no one but himself. And with that kind of power, laddie, I must confess, there are perks.
Yeah. But he's Odin.
I never claim to be perfect, laddie. Only clever. And often too clever by half.
So what'd you do to get Odin so mad at you?
Well, for a long time my job was to enable Odin, and I was fucking excellent at it. Gradually, as I grew more to care about people and the world, my job became to contain him. To protect him from himself. By serving peace, I served his interests as well. That's the truth. But he saw it as disloyalty. No longer trusting my motives, but not wishing to part with my brain or tongue, he bound me to a tree and adopted a new pastime of casual torture.
Well, I'm glad we came along to cut off your head.
Aye, lad. Lucky break that was.
Lore markers.
Read it.
Yes, sir. This says, false leader. I've seen it written all over this place.
Boy.
Is this what Vendine wrote from his father? Or a new thunder?
It's another one of those maps.
Huh. Wow.
Brock and I have been working on a new project at the temple. Come visit soon.
To go where he can't reach. Are you saying he's trying to get to Jotunheim too?
Aye. It ranks among his foremost obsessions.
But that doesn't make any sense, Vermeer.
Oh? When did I stop making sense?
You're saying Baldur tracked us down to find the way to Jotunheim. But that was before we knew Jotunheim is where we needed to go. That's crazy.
Except for one thing. You are headed for Jotunheim, so he was right.
I'm so confused.
Well then, clearly you've been listening.
If Odin and Baldur are trying to go to Jotunheim and they think we are the answer, how did they know that before we even know how to hunt this? This makes sense, Europa.
Tell me again how Odin knew we were going to Jotunheim before we did.
Odin is extremely clever, you see. Nearly as clever as he thinks he is. And he's a collector of prophecies. If it's about the future, he adds it to his collection. Helps him style himself as all-seeing and all-knowing. But of course, the idea is control. Control of the future, control of his fate. He'd control every realm of every land in every world if he could. Every potential pocket of resistance, he seeks to eliminate. Even if you've never posed a threat before, he may think one day you might. So you see, it's not important how he knew before you did. It's important that he was right.
Hola. شنو فيني؟ اللي حلمحته ما في شيء هنا؟ هيصير؟ اوه، this is the place.
was next to Mother's garden this whole time. No wonder we can never get in there.
Valkyrie hunting.
Come here. What else did the serpent tell you when you spoke? Kinda sounded important.
I'm sure it's nothing. He just said the boy seemed familiar to him.
Me? That's impossible.
Oh, I quite agree. Unless, perhaps, he refers to something yet to be. It is said that when Jormungandr and Thor battle at Ragnarok, their clash so violently shakes the Tree of Life that it splinters, casting the serpent backward through time, even before his own birth.
What?
That is madness.
Well, I did say not to concern yourself.
Back in time, not that. Oh, yeah, that's insane. Oh, yeah. والله ليفل 7 الحيوان كل هذا مع كل هذا ما اعطاني شيء لما ذبحته
Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Hola, thief testimony. To the next poor fool to find this place, you'd be wiser to flee than brave the danger within. But count yourself lucky. I came before you to unrightly free the prayer occupied to die full in the process. I came for a creature and found only death. And on wings, I tried to step out of the realm, but she couldn't let go. It tore most terribly the tree blades for my foolishness. Her magic will surely ripple through this realm for ages, tearing at the fabric. And for what? I'm dead, and she's expected me to do the same. Why did I fought it? Fool. My only solace is her jeweler followed close behind. Muspel might have been on Elfheim. Either way, she'll be caught tough. They all need a new prison. I ruined this one. The Landrium comes for me. كنت بذبحها. ليش الكاميرا تعلق وايد؟ خلاص بطت شبد الكاميرا كل شوي معلقة. لا 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 ايش سويت انا؟ تاسك مانجر غريبة.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father. Here we go. I'm not ready.
اوف لهالدرجة؟ لهالدرجة؟ اوف شي مطقة طقة واحدة كذي؟ هذا وانا ما احطها ما احط يعني المشكلة أقدر أحاول الحين مرة ثانية.
Go!
Όμα δεν αλήφω ακόμα λιαδόνι.
Follow me, Atreus.
خليه إلى بعدين ما أقدر ولا لا خل أحاول آخر مرة.
Atreus, follow me. Enemies ahead.
خلاص اروح بعدين هي لها بعدين.
Atreus, to me.
So desperate to find a way into Jotunheim anyway.
He's convinced the giants hold the key to changing his fate when Ragnarok comes. They are the Aesir's oldest enemies after all, and it's their army that's supposed to do him in the end. But more than that, he covets their gifts of prophecy. He wants to know what they know and see what they see. So much suffering could have been avoided if his insatiable curiosity was not so much stronger than his wisdom.
What do you mean?
Ah, remind me to tell you why they call him the Lord of the Hanged.
Well done, Zuzu.
Find the edge, boy.
شلون اعبر؟ في طريق المفروض يمين.
Thank you.
وهي أول لعبة معي تنين.
Give him what for?
I think we have a complete set of them now.
Betray us to me.
Okay, coming.
So why do they call Odin the Lord of the Hang?
That refers to a modest example of Odin's thirst for knowledge. The time he spent 9 days a dead man. Hung himself by the neck from Yggdrasil's branches, put his spear through his own side and bled down into the Well of Destiny. He roamed the realms of the dead and plundered the World Tree of its secrets, until I think, quite rightly, it got fed up with him and sent him back to the land of the living. Did I not mention he was barking mad?
Come visit Brock and I at the temple sometime.
What are you fools doing back here? Come to pilfer for my boots and small clothes.
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me. How'd he go out? He died fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me. He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.
تعدل تعدل الولد. Odin's Raven.
Brock and I are working on something special for you at the temple.
وين البغبغاء؟ الغاب الغاب أي بغبغاء؟ Hello, bad girl. Hello, 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 Summa. Welcome, welcome. قاعد أخلص التروفيات. ما بقى شيء أخلص اللعبة، فقاعد أخلص التروفيات بالطريق. وين؟ Welcome, welcome. السلام والرحمة. ايه احد أكيد البغبغاء هني. موجود اقدر اشتري لوحة انمي؟ لوحة؟ لوحة يعني من اي ناحية؟ الرحاب يبيعون، الرحاب يبيعون، بس على حسب شنو اللوحة اللي تبيها، في شيء معين ولا عادي؟ مجمع الرحاب يبيعون. مو شيء معين عادي، مجمع الرحاب يبيعون لوحات وسوالف اللي تتغير الشخصيات وهالسوالف عندهم بالرحاب. اتوقع في شغلات تعجبك هناك. عفوا يا صديقي، عفوا.
Atreus, here.
Brock and I have been working on a new project at the temple. Come visit soon.
هلا هلا هلا. It's been a while, I didn't come. Hayak, hayak, welcome back. Welcome back. Kawaja, it's been a while. Alaikum salam.
Rock and I at the temple sometime.
Hayakum, hayakum, asdiqai. Welcome back to Blushi.
You don't need to make excuses to say hello.
هي اللعبة أساسها PS4 بس أبديت أبجريدت تو PS5.
But the serpent's already been there and seen it. So hasn't he already failed?
Fate's a tricky thing, lad. And Odin's just arrogant enough to think he can get the best of it.
Fate is another lie told by the gods. Nothing is written that cannot be unwritten.
On that, brother, you and the All Father may just agree. Even if he can't prevent Ragnarok, he still
hey, mashallah, shraik.
To influence the outcome.
Remind
me later to tell you about the wolves.
أضبطك يا صديقي. Odin thinks he can beat Fate and change Ragnarok, even though the serpent already has. But that doesn't think much of Fate. حبيبي حبيبي. أتوقع أنا على نهاية اللعبة الحين. أنا الحين على نهاية اللعبة.
My brother and me got a new project. Now that we're on speaking terms.
What do you want?
With the whetstone and hammer you've retrieved for us, Brock and I can construct the Dvegrathikr, Dwarven Armor of Legend.
We just need three more mythical ingredients before we set to hammering.
Which are?
Dunno. Armor's pure legend, and the details is fuzzier than a wolver's butthole.
You expect us to find parts from a legend?
Oh, Mozelnir, the Dwarf King, found two of them. Everyone knows that. But when he went looking for the third,
poof! He vanished. Maybe he'll find some clues at his stronghold in Konungsgard.
And looky here, a Konungsgard entry stone. It's got your name on it. How fucking strange.
Hey, dir balik. Ah, ايش في هالكاميرا كل شوي تعلق.
The stronghold's northwest of here, behind the Svartalfheim Realm Tower.
Large stone structure, creepy atmosphere. You'll know it when you see it. Huldra brothers, back in action again. Oh, I can't wait to get started.
Never think I'd see such a day we was back to building as a duo.
Hey, لعبة وايد حلوة. ولا RPG هذه اللعبة تتصنف RPG. تصنف RPG. صح؟ إيه. تصنف. خلا أتأكد. تعتبر RPG. تعتبر RPG. Action adventure. Action adventure. Action adventure game. فيها RPG elements. بس أكثر شيء مسمينها action adventure. صراحة ما كنت أتقبل ولا لعب RPG. بس من بعد Final Fantasy حبيتها. لا RPG من أحلى الألعاب. مصدق؟ من أحلى الألعاب. أنا أحب RPGs أكثر شيء. شيء مو طبيعي. وأحسها لعبة زلدة. يعني فيها 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 elements. Role play game. RPG معناتها role play game. فشيء شيء مو طبيعي. طافج الاكشن شكل هاللعبة نهايتها راح تكون شيء مو طبيعي. ما بقى شيء واخلص اللعبة، بس قلت خل اخلص لي كم مهمة قبل لا اروح النهاية.
Mimir, why do you have Bifrost crystals in your eyes?
A loving gift from the giants. Since I used to do so much traveling between realms, they thought it would be more convenient for me than having a crystal I could lose.
Did it hurt?
No, because I wisely fortified myself with 16 cups of Billow Maiden's ale. Got so inebriated, I tried convincing the giants to put them in my nipples instead. Almost talked them into it too. Can you imagine? Mimir of the Bifrost Teats. Ah, those were the days. Okay, I'll stop now.
عادي أبلش هالجزء. لا 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 صعبة ما راح تفهم من شيء، ما راح تفهم من شيء إذا بلشت هالجزء على طول، ما راح تفهم من شيء. لازم الأول والثاني والثالث، لازم. أنا علشان ألعب هذه لعبت الأول والثاني والثالث. والله أنا ما رحت. بس قصة شو قاعد صدري قصة شيء قوي. لا شوفي الاول والثاني والثالث قدم، بس الجرافيكس حلو كأنك العاب كلاسيك حلو، بس قصة مهمة. عندك شغلة من الشغلتين، يا تلعبينهم الاول والثاني والثالث، يا تروحين اليوتيوب وتكتبين اسم اللعبة ون جيم جاد اوف وور ون موفي، تقعدين تشوفين 3-4 ساعات اللعبة بس على فيلم، والثاني نفس الشيء والثالث نفس الشيء، يعني كل لعبة 5-4 ساعات يعني، بدل ما تلعبين إذا ما لك خلق تشوفي أحد يلعبها بس على شكل سريع. شيء حرام ما راح تقدرين تعرفين القصة إلا بعد ما تلعبين. ترى تسوى، لأن هاللعبة هذه في بعد راح يكون في 3 أجزاء حقها، فيمديك يعني لما تلعبين الاول والثاني والثالث وتلعبين هذه اللي نازله جزء جديد وفي بعدها اجزاء جديده. اي بس ما كل شيء، بس ركزي على القصه، ما ركزي على القصه ما راح تفهمي شيء. هنا
boy over here
sir it says glory to Mulzignir the dwarf king, may his reign be long prosperous and filled with peace.
Mr. Gothon, my after witness, related to God ceremony in the throne room. There we await claiming words of our king who promises everlasting safety and prosperity. This new land is even more fertile and with Regan also Dracals no positive. Oh, sounds like actually like this dwarf king. They actually like the people in Blanche who did. I wouldn't want him. Albachadi.
Greetings and welcome to Konungsgard. I just want to make sure you're good and prepared before heading in any further. There's all manner of nastiness left over from the Mad Dwarf King's foul practices.
What kind of practices?
Oh, various sacrificing, dark enchantments, blood, magic, and so forth. Quite common among the older dwarves, unfortunately. Old habits are hard to break. Let's get to it.
بعد هذه راح العب رزنت. اتوقع ان اليوم راح اخلص هذه، اتوقع ان شاء الله بعدها رزنت.
Anything you need, young sir?
What did we miss?
Nothing to your liking. I see.
Whoa. Look. It's another dragon.
I see it, boy.
Chain. I hope we can find the binding shrines. This place is huge.
Ready yourself!
والله صدمني الحيوان.
The Dwarf King captured more than one dragon. He must have needed them to create this legendary armor.
Interesting thought, lad. And it makes sense. Nearly everything about dragons is useful and contains power. Teeth, scales, even excrement.
Excrement?
Shit. Totally powerful.
The head is having fun with you.
Oh, I knew that.
هاي كان احذفه.
Oh, materials must be pretty special to make a legendary armor.
This legendary armor better be worth the trouble.
But if Brock and Sindri make it together, I'm sure it's worth the effort. Don't you trust them at least?
I trust you, Atreus. I do not trust the legend.
Oh.
مطشر مسكين. قول لك لا ده ما يور سايد يخسي.
Exercising?
Watch out!
Stone number two. This place is even bigger than Vedergaard.
Yes. The Dwarf King's reach appears vast.
Wonder what happened to him.
'Tis a great mystery, even amongst the sons of Ivaldi. Mozognir's behavior before his disappearance grew increasingly erratic.
Why?
The Dvegrath Eater, the very armor you find yourself searching for. Though he found two, I'd wager his failure to find the third ingredient drove him to madness.
That won't open. Looks like we need three.
Here we go!
ايه تنين كاو هناك تنين لازم اروح انقذه انا رحت هني الحين اروح الصوب الثاني. كاو تنين حد والله شنو هذا بعد ايه حد خل ذينا المكان هذا وايد صعب يقول لك وفي وايد سيكرتس لا 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 اصعد اصعد اسم منو قصدك؟ اسم البطل؟ ولا اسم منو؟ اسمه هو إرتيريس اسم الولد واسم البطل كريتوس ايه كريتوس كريتوس
find out. They're rather messy.
I guess it doesn't matter.
Batterilo.
Be a bit more supportive, seeing how we're trying to feel.
شلون اروح فوق؟ قاعد اسمع صوته.
Boy.
Yes, sir. Another marker.
God, much like Otter, the Vanthungar. Regan has been concentrated as he's against the binding. He takes a great pride in his task. His thunderous breath with extraordinary dangerous is merely his way to express pride. However, do take cautious during weekly maintenance of the dragon shrines. Regening would attempt to use a breath. You can. This is the myth of the attack. It is merely his own cheeky way passing the time. But make sure you vacate the air immediately because it will kill you. All rumors of dragon person attack Drak Elf. All time that you're fixing King Monster. Hola.
Go.
على اخر طقه على اخر طقه حسف على اخر طقه الشلبياني ميج نفس الطقة نفس الطقة مع اني سويت هذي حفاسة
thing want this armor so badly. What's so special about it?
There are many legends behind the debate, Grafica. A suspicious amount of legends, which makes confirming anything about this particular armor difficult. But the one constant among them is the ability of the armor to offer ultimate protection. A useful attribute for an unpopular king, you see.
Yet this plague land is all that remains of him. This is why you do not trust legends, boy.
Well, what can you trust?
Yourself, your eyes, your instincts.
Hard to trust
a legend is a gamble, and rarely does it pay off.
If you say so.
والله في وايد شغلات اني لازم اخلصها. جو انتر بوم.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
We're in.
Habibi, AB, see you, see you.
Okay, here we go. Huh, it's kind of run down.
What did you expect?
I don't know. Less ruin, I guess. Maybe the throne room's in better shape.
Here, boy. Another one.
Stargather. Wow. That's a lot of arms.
That's fair to say.
6, 7, 8? Could he shoot 4 bows at once?
More of a swordsman. He did only have the 2 eyes.
It looks like Thor cut him down to size.
It's what he does.
ولك
Do you hear that?
No. What do you hear, boy?
Crying. And screams. Large crowd of people.
Just old spirits, I suppose. Leftover victims of the Mad Dwarf's reign. Still, that's rather ominous.
They're getting louder. They sound almost like... Hello!
Off.
Ready, Father! was a lot of Hellwalkers. Hey, look at this. A blood trail.
There's a passage behind this throne.
A secret passage?
Well, wouldn't be a proper throne room without a secret passage.
King's last word. Tragic that my failure become apparent as the life flows out of me. The gods came to me as I slept and demand retribution for my father's action in Niflheim. My people, they who entrust me to keep them safe, every damned night vision of them mangled by all manner of beasts. Only I can protect them, and only through the building the Draveler I captured every deadly beast I could find and set to building myth. The dreams were very clear about the first two ingredients, dragon fury and screams of the innocents. Though my were sacrificed capturing the dragon and the innocent screams were far worse than I ever imagined. All of it was for greater good. Of the third ingredient, my dream were vague, ultimate sacrifice is all I would say. I hope that forfeiting my mortality during this demand search will be enough. Now I see it was my own sacrifice that it was required. Like my father before me, I've been such a fool. Son of Evelby.
The things you pulled from him. Those must be the three mythical ingredients Brock was talking about.
I can say with utmost certainty that I've never laid eye on a stranger set of objects in my life.
How are Brock and Sindri supposed to build with... whatever they are?
Don't count the dwarves out, lad. They're right pricks, but they're resourceful. They once made an unbreakable chain out of little more than a cat's footstep and bird spit.
That doesn't even make sense.
Well, that's the legend. If you wanted sense, you shouldn't be talking to a severed head.
ايه قابلت الفالكيريز بس وايد قوايا، قلت اخلص اللعبة بعدين اباريهم. اوه وايد وايد قوايا الفالكيريز. كنت بذبح واحدة بس على اخر طقة حسافة. ها
wonder what this place looked like in better times.
Conansgard was a beautiful land in its heyday, before the Dwarf King's obsession poisoned his mind.
How could he let that happen?
The Dwarf blindly trusted in the legend and pursued it without thought to the consequences. This is the result.
Trust is a gamble, like you said, and the Dwarf King lost.
You boys look right beaming.
We found the materials. But they're so weird. How do you build a piece of armor out of something so... so...
Nanya.
Nanya?
Nanya fucking business.
Ah!
Trade secret. We get our ways.
Oh.
Nanya. You. Just...
open. Keep them from getting bits off you. Yeah. Scavera. What you need? What more you need? It'll it be, Shorty? Now, about that other thing. Now you're talking. Hey, whatever helps, right?
شنو هذا؟
What you need, kid? Come back soon with more crap you found.
Hola.
You're right. Now that we got the key, we can open that big door anytime we want. Let's explore.
You're familiar with the tale of Skoll and Hoti, bringers of day and night.
Oh yeah, the wolf giants.
Aye. They were born of the arch-wolf Hrothgwitnir, a great nemesis of the Aesir gods. Odin captured them as pups and kept them in the kennels of Asgard to hold his foe at bay. But when the sun and moon grew mutinous and stood still, Odin put Skoll and Hoti to use. With his ancient magics, he cast the wolves to the heavens, and they began their chase. And long shall they chase, but not endlessly. For it is foretold that someday Skoll and Hoti will catch and devour their prey. You know what? I'll tell this one later.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Jotunheim door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
Well, one inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant art. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big. Who are they?
The Hall of Tyr.
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
we can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
They're attacking.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Not sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms,
I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Another one here.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the jungle.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is
gone.
Right behind you.
Again with the death trap. I had a thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? Time to do what you do, brother.
Nova! Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Now we can decipher those Niflheim rings.
Oh!
The Chocolate World is here too. You wanna go?
You can now read. You can access Niflheim from the realm travel room.
Chain waits.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
can't believe we're so close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right.
Nah.
Yes, sir.
Time to flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Oof, father, oh yeah.
statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of peace he envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart, but the bugger did take himself rather seriously, didn't he? Brothers, I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
Lift with your legs, brother.
Ah!
Just trying to be helpful. I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother.
Dead.
That's a plus.
There, on the left. I think we can climb back up to the realm travel room from there. See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lad's found his equilibrium.
What does that mean?
It means you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
What else, sir? Wow.
I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great, our Dumbler's others. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Yes. Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path. Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.